Friday. Yeah. Okay. My son will be here. My two sons will be here. So, and you know, we got three guys, right?
Yeah.
And then my son's got their hands. Yeah. No okay. problem.
All right.
Thank
Good
you very
time.
Much. Thank you.
You know, so, see, that's what this is, those are things that come on, man.
He said, thank you.
Man, thank you for everything. And he says, you know, you opened up the door for me. All these guys know it, bro.
Something ropes or something.
What?
Another table?
I don't know who that is, bro. About what?
I don't know what it is. I don't know. Well, he just wants to set up a table. I don't know.
You know, I don't know. Or anything. They could sell whatever they want, right?
Yeah, why not? Hey, it's for fans.
You know, see,
so Morris just went up.
Yeah, he's up.
Alex Gvozdik, future champion.
Bisputin,
future champion.
They're great fighters, man. They're great fighters.
The werewolf guy?
Yeah, he's one of the Kovalev guys, too. He's also a future world champion.
He fought in that card. He had a big knockout.
Oh,
hey,
my gosh. He killed
Allah Akbar.
He killed that guy.
After his knockout.
Yeah.
Allah Akbar.
Oh, my God.
He's a beast.
I was here in the mornings, and then one day, before I even knew who he was, he comes and he says, can you do mitsu me? I said, yeah. What the fuck? It's hard, man. I think he probably hits harder than anybody else.
Really?
Man.
He's from Grozny.
What's his name?
Bakram.
Bakram, how hard do you hit?
Yeah, ask his opponent.
He knocked the guy out cold. And they didn't. It was his pro debut.
No, not his pro debut. Okay. But first fight here with us.
Right, but they gave him a very tough opponent.
6-0. Yeah. They were both undefeated.
What was that guy about? Lokes?
Ask this guy if he knows anybody from Lokes.
I don't know what the fuck does that guy say.
Hey,
somebody Lokes is coming in.
You said he was, yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
Yeah, they're the shot glasses.
Okay.
Are you serio?
Serio?
Yeah.
Serio? Yeah, I'm serio.
Frank's comedy, bro.
Frank is. Frank
thinks he's bigger than Dana White, Bob Arum together.
Character.
Yeah, he is.
Those hearing, bring it up.